grandma.
Smile, please. You're on kind of camera.
So, have you taken a
unless you're actually on the back when you get back. Like this time next to you, you won't be able to see this.
The Garden of the Gods, the Hypostyle Hall, and it's a very fertile garden,
to attract insects coming over the flowers. So here they added more details, and they added also the bees on top of the capitals. Can you see them from here?
Yeah.
Come back a little bit, because later if you go back a little bit. You can see two blocks up there.
Yeah.
Temple. Telling us that this is the temple for this particular dog. But if you take a look on the side wall there, you will see a lot of other gods and goddesses. Each time, it's not the same one like the rest of the temple.
Hello? Hello?
from this. We've been the kings of that period, and they built to us. The alabaster offering table. You can take a look on the obelisk that is broken and lying on its side beside the sacred lake.
You will have a definite answer that it's certainly a blocked part. It's all blocked from inside, solid from inside.
Not made in Hollywood.
No.
This outer walls of the small shrine that was built for Philip Arhidaeus, the half-brother of Alexander the Great. Alexander the Great, when he died,